everyone, and welcome to my channel. I am MakeITUpSuperGurl. Today I'm super excited to be sharing my Eyescream Beauty Bag for October 2023, and I'll show you how I came up with this makeup look. So if this interests you, please keep watching, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. So before I go ahead and show you everything, I just want to tell you a little bit about the Eyescream Beauty subscription. The Eyescream Beauty subscription has two subscriptions, and the first one is the Eyescream Beauty Bag. And in the Eyescream Beauty Bag, you get 3 to 5 items, and it's mostly makeup, but sometimes you get skincare as well. The second subscription is the Eyescream Beauty Box, and you get 5 to 7 items, and you get makeup, makeup tools, skincare, and in every box you get an eyeshadow palette, which is my most favorite thing in the whole wide world. All right, let's go ahead and see what I got. So one of the first things I'm going to pull out is the information card. The information card is going to list the products and tell you what the manufacturer retail price. So let me show you what it looks like. And that's what the card looks like. It's super cute. So one of the first things I'm going to show you is an eyeshadow palette, and this has a manufacturer price of $55, and wait till you see how beautiful it is. And this is the pretty artwork on the outside. And that is the beautiful palette. Isn't that beautiful? And here are a few swatches. Aren't those beautiful? Those are so pretty. So the second item I want to show you is a lip gloss, and this has a manufacturer retail price of $5, and wait till I show you how pretty it is. And that's the color right there. And this is what it looks like. Isn't that beautiful? That is so pretty. So the last item in this beauty bag is a multi-purpose primer. It's an eye primer, it could be a blush, or you could put it on your lips, and it's only $5. Wait till I show you how pretty it is. And that is what it looks like. And that's the pretty color right there. Isn't that beautiful? Well, that was everything that was in my Eyescream Beauty Bag. I received 3 items and it had a value of $65. And if you're interested in seeing how I came up with this makeup look, I'll be right back. Now that I have the camera up and close, I'm going to go ahead and start my makeup look. And the first color I'm going to use is the baby pink one, and I'm going to use that as my eyeshadow base. And I'm just going to put that all over my eyelid. All right, I'm just going to go ahead and pat that all over my eyelid. And as you know from my previous video, I absolutely love this formula. So I'm expecting it to perform just as amazing as the last time I used it. And the palette that I used last time was called Secret Grove. And if you wanna check that video out, I'll link the link to my playlist. I'm just gonna go ahead and use that all over. And it's going on very nicely. And again, I'm using a flat brush because I do have hooded eyes and mature eyes, so my eyes are not completely smooth. They have wrinkles and folds, and I want to make sure I get all that color on my eyelid. I just think this palette is such a beautiful color story. All right, that looks pretty good already. All right, I'm going to go ahead and do the other eye. So I'm just going to dip my brush in there and tap that shadow on. As you can see, I'm just patting away. And if you have similar eyelids as I do, if they're mature or hooded or they're wrinkly or they have texture, I highly recommend that you get a flat brush and then you take the eyeshadow and you basically pat it on your eyelid and kind of get into all those areas of your eyelid. This is a really pretty pink. One of the reasons why I love this eyeshadow palette is because it has pinks and purples, and you know, I love pinks and purple eyeshadow. So I wanna make sure I'm gonna kind of bring that all the way up. And it doesn't have to be perfect, but I wanna make sure I get a good base. And that looks about even. Well, I really like how that turned out. It's really, really pretty. So the second color I'm gonna use is a magenta color, and that's kind of like a medium tone. And I'm gonna take that shadow and I'm gonna put it in my upper crease right there. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and dip my brush and I'm gonna lightly kind of outline and touch that upper crease. And remember, it's always better to do a little bit of eyeshadow than a lot, because if you put too much, it's gonna take you forever to blend. So after I lightly tapped, I'm gonna gently blend that in my upper crease, just so I can kind of define that right there. Just like so, and then I'll blend in. And the reason why I do not put shadow in this normal crease is because I have hooded eyes. When I open my eyes, it'll just cover up that area. So I move my shadow up so that it can be seen. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and do the other side. Gently put that in my upper crease right here. And I'm just using a very little bit, just until I can get how I want it. It's really pretty. And this formula is very pigmented, so you want to go in very lightly. You put too much and then you're going to be blending forever. And I just wanted to kind of darken up that upper crease right there, just so they can have some definition. But this is beautiful. Well, I really like how the second color turned out, so I'm going to use a dark purple shade. And I'm going to use that to darken up my corners. And I'll probably go up to about right here where my brow bone is, but we'll see how it goes. So I'm just gonna dip my brush and I'm gonna start tapping. And first I'm gonna kinda tap the shadow where I want it. And then I'm gonna gently blend in. So I'm just gonna blend in to about right there, just to provide some definition. Really pretty. Purple is one of my favorite colors. And I'm still using the same brush to do this. That looks really good. I just love how pigmented this eyeshadow formula is. You really don't have to use a lot. That looks really nice. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and start on the other side. Tap that brush into the shadow, and then I'm just gonna tap it on the outer corner of my eyelid. And then I'm gonna blend a little bit underneath this brow bone. It's just a pretty, pretty, pretty color. But as you can see, as I'm adding this darker shadow, it's providing more definition in my eyeshadow look. And this palette, you can do so many looks with. I think I definitely want to do like a second look with this palette. But if I am presented with a palette that has pinks and purples, I'm definitely going to be doing pink and purple look. I will never ever get tired of doing a pink and purple look. See, that looks really good. And as you can see, when I pat in and I pack on that shadow, then I gently move in just to blend it in just a little bit. I'm gonna put a little bit right there. I really love how it darkened the outer corners of my eyes, and the next color I'm gonna use is the pink shimmer shade, and I'm gonna put that in from my inner corner here to about right there. And I'm just gonna use my finger to tap it on. So I'm just going to, pat it on there. It's so pretty. I love all things glittery and shiny. That is so pretty. I hope it shows up on camera because that is a gorgeous color. I would buy this whole palette just for this shade because this is beautiful. I'll have to see if they sell it individually, but this is so pretty. That is beautiful. That is so pretty. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and do the other eye. And as you can see, this is performing amazing. I love, 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 love this formula. I'm so glad that this came in my Eyescream Beauty Bag. So I'm taking that from my inner corner here, and then I'm tapping it to right where the dark shade starts. So I'm kind of like blending that in. That is so pretty. I just love that so much, and it looks really nicely. That is beautiful. I love how this is turning out. Well, I really love how that pink shimmer shade turned out. It is so beautiful. I really love it so much. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and put my foundation on and do a few little touch-ups, and then I'm gonna go ahead and try the blush that was in this Eyescream Beauty Bag. So I'll be right back. All right, now it's time for me to try the blush. So I put some of the blush on the back of my hand, and then I'm gonna tap my blush brush, and then I'm gonna lightly tap it on my face, because I'm not sure how this will look. So I'm just gonna tap gently and apply it. That is pretty. I'm gonna do the same thing with this other one. Uh-oh. Somehow I got it on the bottom of my cheek. I don't know how I did that. Well, you just have to be very careful where you dip it. But sometimes that happens when you're trying out new products. Let me go ahead and clean that up. All right, I think I'm done with the blush. That's really, really pretty. And it's very, very pigmented. So be mindful of that. But you know what? It's gorgeous. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and try the lip gloss that came with this Eyescream Beauty Bag. And I'm gonna go ahead and put that on. It smells really good. That is really pretty. It's very hydrating too. Well, I think that's absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of my makeup and I'll be right back. Well, this is my final look. I think it turned out absolutely beautiful. And if you're interested in learning more about the Eyescream Beauty subscription, I'll leave a link down below, and they did give me a code to help you save a little bit of money. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.